6 foot-long contest. Start up on the stand, start his orders, they are out of the gates, perfect line out by all the 9 runners. And being pushed hard on the outside is Kingmaker to rest the initiative, but the one to join on the outside is Trump Girl. These two go stride for stride, nose in nose tussle at the early as they cross the 1000 meter mark. 2 lengths behind Warrior Supreme, followed by Rapid Fire towards the fence. On the outside is Shandar, 2 lengths behind Magical Skill, joined by towards the fence is Pontius Pilot, followed by Tootsie Roll and Guiding Forces. Last was nearly 8 lengths from the leader, and the leader now clear is Kingmaker. Leads by over 3 parts from Warrior Supreme, quickly into second. Close to the fence is Trump Girl, followed by Shanda running 3D. Close to the fence is Rapid Fire as they start to negotiate the turn. Between the two, looking for a gap is Pontius Pilot, followed by Magical Scale. Inside the last 2 for long now, Trump Girl takes charge and storms to the lead. Extends well by about a length and a half from Warrior Supreme. Hard at work, close to the fence, Kingmaker. On the outside is Pontius Pilot, followed by Shanda. Inside the last 125, Trump Girl by about 3 parts are now being challenge on the outside by Pontius Pilot, who goes better by a neck, by a half, by a length, and wins it. Pontius Pilot scores from Trump Girl, followed by Shandar and Guiding Force together for the minus. They followed then by Kingmaker, Warrior Supreme, Magical Skill, Rapid Fire, and Tootsie Rolls finishes last.